Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Castle Conquest. Castle Conquest is an invention by Adrian Fisher, and it's a rolling piece maze. At this moment, we are developing this prototype for popular playthings. Weiwa Huang is developing the challenges with his computer program, and I'm responsible for the prototyping and the mechanical design. So the purpose of Castle Conquest is to conquer the castle. So what we have here is the castle with its castellations. Here we have the field. We have a very narrow moat that you have to pass. Here we have a piece where ultimately the goal is to get this red piece over the moat. So this is the final stage, where you can pass the moat and get into the castle. And from the other side it looks like this. We have here the arrow where we are going. So the way that this puzzle works is that you have to roll the rolling piece. So we have also obstacles. This is a mountain obstacle. And this is a swamp obstacle. And so let me show you how the piece rolls. You can roll it like this, and then roll it like that. You roll it like this, and like that. And at some stage you can stretch the rolling piece, and then you can make other moves. So for instance, like this. And maybe you can roll it sideways. And here comes the interesting thing. This is the brilliance of Adrian's design. You can roll it over the swamps and maybe roll like this and shorten again, rolling like that, straight up, then lengthen it again and we roll here. Okay, now we are stuck because we can't get there. So when developing this game, we discovered that there was a huge variation of challenges. Of course, there are easy challenges, but we found some difficult challenges where you had more than 70 moves to get out. And there's also another challenge because the orientation of the piece matters. You can see here the negative of an arrow. And actually, you can solve it only, it's only solved if the black arrows match with the black arrows here. So when it's turned like this, this is not a solution. So in some cases, you need to roll around many times to find a way to get the rolling piece reoriented. And this makes it a very nice game, starting from beginner challenges to challenges that are almost impossible to solve. My question to you is about this red rolling piece. This piece, I call it the rolling piece, but in the theme of this castle conquest, we should give this piece a name. And what would be a good name for this rolling piece? Thank you for watching.